Good morning everyone. In this video I'm going to do or I'm going to teach you third eye meditation. It is also known as coin meditation. Third eye is here. The point of third eye is here. If you can able to concentrate over here without coin, then it is fine. Otherwise you can use one coin. You can place one coin over here like this, where the third eye is, and two procedures are there. Either you can see like this, that you are trying to see the coin over here, or you can close your eyes and tilt your head a bit. Concentrate on your breath first. Breathe in, breathe out. Deeply. Touch your tongue to the palate. Palate, in Hindi we used to say तालू. अपनी जीभ को तालू के साथ जोड़िए ताकि इससे concentration और अच्छा हो जाता है. Breathe in, breathe out. If after putting the coin also you are not able to concentrate over here, then in your mind only you can repeat that I am concentrating on my third eye chakra. I am concentrating on my third eye chakra. I am concentrating on my third eye chakra. It is very effective meditation. With this you can relax your mind, you can stress free yourself, and also with this you can improve your memory powers. Do it starting from 5 to 10 minutes. If you can concentrate more, it is very effective and relaxing position. Thank you.